Hello and welcome to Health Mantra. Today we are going to talk about a medical issue that requires more care and understanding than just medication. We are talking about one of the most common medical issues faced by the aging population, that is Alzheimer's disease. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel Health Mantra and please don't forget to click on the bell icon to receive notification for our new videos. So let's begin with understanding what is Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is a progressive disorder that causes brain cells to degenerate and die. It is the most common cause of dementia, a continuous decline in thinking, behavioral and social skills that disrupts a person's ability to function independently. The early signs of the disease may be forgetting recent events or conversations. As the disease progresses, the person develops serious memory impairments, problems with language, mood swings, loss of motivation, and loses the ability to carry out everyday tasks. Now, what causes Alzheimer's disease? The exact causes of the Alzheimer's disease have not been fully uncovered. Scientists believe that for most people, Alzheimer's disease is caused by a combination of genetic, lifestyle, and environmental factors that affect the brain over time. The problem begins with brain proteins failing to function normally, thereby disrupting the work of brain cells and unleashing a series of toxic events. In the process, brain cells get damaged, lose connection with each other, and eventually die. Mostly, the damage begins in the region of the brain that controls memory, and it begins years before the symptoms start to show. So, how is Alzheimer's diagnosed? Alzheimer's disease is not a part of normal aging. If some loved one is showing symptoms of the disease, it is important to see a doctor to get a diagnosis. Laboratory and imaging tests like blood test, MRI and CT scan can rule out other potential causes or help the doctor better characterize the disease leading to dementia. Alzheimer's disease can be diagnosed with complete certainty only after death when microscopic examination of the brain reveals the characteristic plaques and tangles. What is the treatment of Alzheimer's disease? As of now, there's no cure for Alzheimer's disease, but medications along with some therapy can help curb its symptoms. These treatments can sometimes help people with Alzheimer's disease maximize function and maintain independence for a certain time. How can we be prepared for living with Alzheimer's? Since Alzheimer's has no cure and it gradually makes people incapable of attending to their own needs, caregiving is essentially the treatment and must be carefully managed over the course of the disease. Health Mantra brings you a few tips for managing the day-to-day activities more sensitively if a loved one is suffering from Alzheimer's. It includes communication. Be patient while communicating. Use simple phrases and short sentences, but don't talk to the person as if he or she were a child. Dressing and grooming. Keep grooming simple to avoid frustration while trying to accommodate your loved one's past grooming habits. Sleeping. Discourage long naps during the day and limit caffeine intake after 1 p.m. An afternoon walk or other exercise may improve nighttime sleep. Activity. Some people with Alzheimer's disease still enjoy a meal out or a social gathering, but others can become overstimulated or anxious. Observe how much activity your loved one can tolerate and manage the ambience accordingly. Please remember, Alzheimer's disease has a profound emotional impact on the family members who must cope with a loved one's irrevocable decline. It is important to remember that the abilities of a person with Alzheimer's disease can fluctuate from day to day and even from hour to hour. Our loved ones will require more and more help as the disease progresses. So understand their needs and do your best to help them live with their condition. For more interesting videos, please subscribe to our channel, Health Mantra.